Now let us move to the second. Second भी same pattern है class. First we will name it, followed by vertex, followed by arms. So in the naming process, all the three types we will be writing. First, angle L M N. Angle N M L. And finally, in dono naamon mein beta, which alphabet is in between? That is M and M. So in one letter, you will write only M. Then vertex, that is point. So which are the three points which are joined to form an angle? They are point L, point M, and point N. Followed by arms. Now, which are the two rays? The first ray is ray ML and second ray is ray MN. जैसा कि आपने basic concept in geometry में सीखा था, मैंने angles में फिर दोहराया था. Ray का naming class we always begin from the point and then we move towards the arrow. If in your test or examination you will write LM as a ray, I will give you wrong. I means not myself, I means a maths teacher will give you wrong. Because ray ka naam hamesha point se shuru hokar arrow tak jata hai. So don't change the pattern. This is a custom, this is a tradition that you should always begin with point followed by the arrow alphabet. So here you will be writing ray MN and ray MN. Clear? And the third and the final figure is like this. Name it. So that is angle BOS. Angle SOB. Now, once again, between these two naming, which alphabet is in between? That is letter O. So, you will be writing here angle O. Correct? The vertex, that is the three points which are joined. So, they are point B, point O, and point S. Point B. Point O and point S. Now you have to write on one straight line. I am having no space, therefore I have copied it down. Just the way I have presented the first term. Draw the figure of four lines, maximum four lines, small cute figure, followed by write this first line, leave a line. Write this second, leave a line. Write this third, leave a line. Then draw this figure below and copy the same. Then take a new page and on the next page you will write and copy the figure. But the presentation has to be this. On one line. Is this thing clear? And the last and the final is arm. That is ray OB. And ray OS. So by this, page number 6, that is a revision of standard 5th, comes to an end. Now you may pause the video once I leave the screen and copy it. Clear?